We are crossing at all and it will be pushing back. My time to Kigali, 4 hours.
We Kigali, boy.
He's stopping Rwanda. See game. We fucking move.
We move. Everywhere shut down.
Absolutely gorgeous. Man, we are here to have cut on the cruise, my G.
Yo, what's good? We just touched down Rwanda, Kigali yesterday, and so far it's been absolutely amazing, you know? And we have so many activities lined up, so today, stay tuned to see what we're going to be coming through. You know the vibes.
25 years ago, over the course of just 100 days, about 800,000 people were slaughtered in Rwanda by ethnic Hutu extremists.
Heading to Memoria Historica.
Yes,
this Rwanda is one of the peaceful countries, as you see, in Africa. And some people used to say that it's the one among the cleanest.
The night of 6th of April 1994, a plane carrying President Habyarimana and his Burundian counterpart Cyprien Ntaryamira, both Hutus, was shot down, killing everyone on board. The mystery of who shot down the plane endures to this day.
No matter the illness. All we have to do is to pay once per year. We have to pay $4.
Per year.
Tell me what you want to with me, what you want, you know what I want. just an artifact.
Nice places. I mean, it was just wow.
I'd like to give a shout out to the Yellow Lyfe Tours team for making this possible. It was the best 5 days of my life.